The one time I leave my trumpet at home.